What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, V Scanning. And today, I'm here to check out Casanova. The song name is Set Trippin'. Alright, for real, I seen it when it came out, but I didn't initially check it. I just been checking out his Instagram, seeing other shit. I haven't actually reacted to it. But my nigga Young Two-Liter always saying that shit to me. I think it's a line from the song, something about punching my damn teeth out. I don't know. He be hype saying it. So I gotta see what the song is about, you know what I'm saying? I guess about punching niggas' teeth out, you know what I'm saying? But let's get into it. He's like one of the most respected niggas in the hood type shit. Like, a lot of niggas be rapping that gangster shit. But he, like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to sound like, put him out there, but now he a real gangster, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah. For real, I guess, because I think Bobby Shmurda was from New York. Because this has that New York type vibe to it. But Bobby Shmurda's was more the chill. This kind of has the flow, but in a more aggressive, punching fucking teeth out. Like, I don't know. This shit hard. So when I'm running down, I'ma start G-checking on you fucking clip. One question, is you fucking down? Wrong answer, here 100 rounds. Punch you in your face, motherfucker, I knock your teeth out. Huh? Every time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got to speak about. See you with that red flag on with that beeper. Punch you in your face, motherfucker, I knock your teeth out. Every time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we gotta speak about. See you with that red flag on with that beeper. With that beeper. Throw your hood up, nigga, bang. How you try to rap the hood? You ain't even gang. Throw your hood up, nigga, bang. How you try to rap the hood? You ain't even gang. Who brought you home? How you turn?
Huh?
Who locked you in? How you turn cops?
Huh?
Who brought you home? How you turn blood? Who locked you in? How you turn cops? Give it to a nigga right in broad day. On his block, fuck a warning shot. Let him all spray. Shots right in front of cop with a long K. Fuck a hop. Let his body rock in his hallway. She got hit. Then a feet flip. Try and run. Shot fire. Then a knees clip. Snatch his flag. Now you mad.
Fuck, I'm knocking teeth out.
Hey, time I come through, nigga, I got
my heat out.
If you want smoke, ain't nothing we gotta speak about. See you with that red flag on with that beeper.
Punch you in your face, motherfucker, I'm knocking teeth out.
Hey, time I come through, nigga, I got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we gotta speak about. See you with that red flag on with that beeper.
Huh?
Who don't you wear? How you turn cars? video going crazy for this shit. The song was hard. That way. Yeah, the visuals is going crazy and the song is going crazy on that too. Like, for real. Niggas put this on in a party, you know what I'm saying? Another party. Niggas is gonna get their fucking teeth punched out. Like, not their teeth, they teeth. Like, I don't know, man. Like, a nigga is just gonna really be in there feeling this shit. And you can't just, like, say that shit just like, yeah. You gonna really get mad, because you probably gonna have the liquor in your system. You gonna get mad. You are gonna see someone that you don't like. Put your face, motherfucker, I'm not dead. That nigga gonna be like, but it's too late by then. His teeth already been punched out and shit, man. This shit hard. Shout out to motherfucking Casanova. Song named Set Tripping. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube. I'm out.